The Google Play Store features many launchers of all kinds ready to make your life easier, whether it's Nova Launcher, Apex Launcher, or AV Launcher. There are ton of third-party launchers out there for you to try out. In case you've been dying to use Linux-like command line on your Android device, or you simply want people to stop playing with your phone, this app might be precisely what you have been looking for. So hey guys, my name is Kashif and let's get started. Before I start, press the bell icon and never miss an update from my channel TechFire. So meet Linux CLI Launcher. This app is available for free and this is an unusual app launcher that turns your regular Android phone into a full-fledged command line interface. The Quakey app essentially replaced the standard icon-based interface with the command lines, which means that, much like in Linux terminal, you will actually have to type out full commands to start apps and maneuver through your device. Besides, full support for native Android and Linux commands. The app also features a handy aliases functionality that lets you create your own shortcuts to effortlessly open apps. You don't have to be GNU or Linux nerd to know all the commands. As the launcher provides a built-in command suggestion feature, maneuvering the launcher is relatively easy and with the practice helps you to understand some of the more basic terminal commands. Here are some of the commands that work with the launcher. If you are looking for an interesting, fast, and completely different launcher, head over to Play Store and install it, or you can just download from the link down below in the description. What do you think about this launcher? Will you give it a try? Let us know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next one.